Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to Chaudhary Kitchen. I hope you guys are all doing well. So today my mom's gonna be making chicken cheese crepes, so she will show you the ingredients right now.
Here I have a 1 pound chicken. I marinated with garlic and ginger paste. 1.5 tablespoon yogurt, 2 tablespoon cream. You could take any cream. I took 10% cream. Salt to taste, 1 teaspoon chili flake, 1 tablespoon chicken tandoori masala, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, and 1 tablespoon vinegar. Now I'm going to marinate my chicken. So ginger garlic paste already inside. I'm gonna add yogurt, cream, vinegar, salt, red chili powder, red chili flake, black pepper, and chicken tandoori masala. We're gonna marinate, we're gonna mix all the spices well and leave it for 30 minutes.
So now we're gonna prepare our batter for the crepes.
So here I have a 1 cup maida, all-purpose flour. I put into the blender. 3 tablespoon rice flour, 1 egg, 2 tablespoon butter, salt to taste, 1/2 cup milk, and 1/2 cup water. I'm gonna blend all the ingredients.
So guys, this is the type of consistency that we want for our batter. We're gonna keep this for about 30 minutes and then we're gonna make our crepes.
So we heated up our pan on medium flame. Now I'm gonna add 2 tablespoon olive oil. So I already add the chicken in the pan. So we're gonna cook it 7-8 minutes until it gets cooked properly. Get tender, okay? My chicken almost cooked. Now at this point I'm gonna put 1/2 cup green pepper. This means capsicum. And 1 cup onion. Or 1 medium onion. I'm gonna cook it. This one another 2 minutes. So now our chicken is done. So I'm gonna remove this one from stove.
So now we're going to be preparing our crepes. I set my stove to medium flame. So now we're gonna brush our pan with some butter.
The spread.
Yeah.
And spread it all over, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Like this.
Exactly.
So it's fine.
Okay. So how many minutes are we gonna cook this for?
So 1 minute one side and another minute other side. Now I'm gonna change my side because one side is done. So our pancake is ready. This is the way I'm gonna cook all, okay? Our crepes are ready. Here our chicken is ready too. And I took some mozzarella shredded cheese. Here I make a paste. 1 tablespoon all-purpose flour. Add some water and make a paste out of it.
So now we're gonna be putting our chicken in the middle of the crepes. like so.
Almost 2 tablespoons, or as much as you guys want. Some cheese on top of that. I'm gonna fold this side and brush with the paste. Then I'm gonna fold another side like this. Again, I'm gonna brush with the flour paste. Then I'm gonna fold rest both sides here like this. So our patty is ready. This is the way I'm gonna make all the patties.
So I heated up my pan on medium flame and I added 2 tablespoons of olive oil. So now we're gonna get started.
Now we're gonna cook our patties.
Yeah.
We're not gonna fry it. We're gonna just little bit of oil, we're gonna cook. So for this side is already cooked. I'm gonna turn the side. It's look like this. I'm gonna turn all of them. I'm gonna cook the other side the same way. So both sides are cooked. Now we're gonna remove from pan. Oh wow, mashallah, looks so beautiful. So now I'm gonna cook the other one, the rest of them. Here it goes. Here guys, our chicken crepes are ready. This looks so yummy. Please try this recipe at home. And I'm going to serve this one with avocado and bean salad.
So if you guys like the recipe, please like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Allah Hafiz.